New developments tonight. Fire investigator Captain Kurt Wright says the fire cause is arson. 2516 Market Street fire last night, that's what it was due to. The building has been unsecured and vacant for many years. The last available records show it was an addiction recovery center. The building had suffered heavy vandalism before the fire. Police and fire investigators are gathering surveillance video from surrounding businesses looking for clues.